It's a remarkable thing.
Jane Gropman calls it an extraordinary moment. The U.S. preparing to resettle an expected 50,000 refugees across the country in less than 6 months. Here in Minnesota alone, she says 250 Afghans are set to arrive in the next 3 weeks.
So we're all hiring staff as quickly as we can because people are coming so quickly.
Gropman's the executive director of the International Institute of Minnesota, one of the state's five resettlement agencies working with the State Department, tasked with resettling the Afghans who arrived to the U.S. military bases in early September. Refugees now allowed to resettle in large numbers after finally working through health and biometric security screenings.
They have very intensive vetting from five federal agencies. So it's very intensive.
Now, Gropman's agency and the four others are gearing up fast, doubling their staff, finding housing, and getting supports in place for case management.
Refugees in particular have been through so much trauma, and they also come with incredible resilience. So we want to make sure that they feel safe.
And you can play a part. She says now's the time to connect with local agencies that support new Americans. They're also in dire need of financial donations to afford more housing and direct support staff.
We really mean it when we say we cannot do this work without the community.
Eva Anderson, CARE 11 News.